And I do have a top like this, but I don't know if everyone else can see, but sayang hindi ko malagay sa ulo ko because they say that that's the best way to make sukat a dress. But yeah, it's a really pretty eyelet dress, and it's something that I can use for, you know, content creation. At least ready na. I don't have to worry about, oh, ano ba yung pambaba ko? So just in case I accidentally need to stand up during an important meeting, then at least I'm ready with this really pretty dress.
And you don't have to think about if it the top and the bottom is gonna match. It just matches
Exactly.
throughout. Yes,
Isang
it's very
outfit
summer.
lang.
It's an outfit lang, summer ready, and that retails for 1,298 pesos on formyclothing.com for anyone that wants to have an easy day as well. I love that outfit. You know
Yes.
what? I'm gonna add to cart that outfit later on.
Diba? Ang cute niya. Kasi ano siya,
Sobrang cute niya.
sobrang cute. And it's so, parang I feel like it's a casual look, but it's also something na medyo dressy, na if you wear the right heels with it, or if you wear like a certain type of shoe, talagang ano siya, it'll be a dressier outfit. Oh, sabayan mo pa nito ng
Oo
headband.
nga,
Oh,
bagay sa headband mo.
love it.
Sabi ni Lab Cavs here, no more matching. Yun na
No more
yun.
matching. Add to cart na daw sila
Add to cart na
mamaya.
sila. Okay, adding that to my cart. Isabel, I am with you on this one. Okay, so next question. What do you like doing most at home? I see you guys work out. You do the podcast. You're always working. What do you guys do most at home? Just dance? Ano?
Oh my gosh, nakita mo yung video ko, Just Dance. That's my favorite. And it really helps me work out. Girl, ang saya. I don't
10K
dance.
steps easy.
Diba?
Ako
Ang
rin.
saya
Ako
nun.
rin. Ako rin. I don't dance, pero ang saya niya. Promise.
Masaya siya. And I would recommend it to anybody na parang, cardio, sige, dance na lang tayo. And even if I look so weird, okay lang. Kasi comfortable naman ako dito sa bahay, walang nakatingin, unless Fofo will take a video of me by accident. So that's the only time na makikita yan ng iba.
Sabi naman ta, hashtag boodle of the day. You're welcome, guys.
Yeah! You are so,
Yeah,
marami na
boodle of
tayong
the
budol
day.
para sa inyo.
Just keep watching. We're here till 7 p.m. Okay, let's go through a
Yes.
little game here. I love dressing up at
Okay.
home because we're not leaving the house that often, right? But the errands, I really make the most out of them. Diba?
Okay.
Parang I want to try to leave the house put together. So, what are
Same.
your go-to outfits for? Ito sa bahay muna tayo. Lounging, first of all. Lounging.
Lounging. Okay. Well, I have a number of items here. I think lounging, if I'm feeling a bit dressy, pero gusto ko cute, 'di ba? Pag sa para sa asawa ko, pag makikita niya akong cute. Ito, I really like. Ayan, a cute
Ooh, can I
top.
see the pattern of
Pero
that?
here.
Ang cute.
Super cute, 'di ba? O
Flowery
i-steam
siya. Oo.
in-steam ko pa siya kanina para talagang perfect na yun dating niya.
Walang
So,
gusot.
meron sa likod, sa harap. But it's a super cute print. Ayan o, very fresh lang. And the tela is super light. So, lalo na ngayon na super init ng panahon, I think wearing light parang tela on your na
Breathable.
clothes, 'di ba yung breathable? Kasi mahirap na yung lalabas ka to do errands or you're just chilling at home, biglang, hala, yung pawis ko, lumusot na sa damit ko. So this one is actually perfect because I always think about these things. I'm like, nasa bahay lang ako,
Girl, yung
pero,
kilikili, yung
or yung
kilikili.
dito, ako pawisin kasi ako dito. So makikita yun agad. So if it's a hot day and it's a day na, okay, hindi muna tayo mag-aircon na. So, tipid-tipid muna tayo sa aircon. This is something that I would wear. And aside from that, I also have, later na lang, sa ibang outfit na lang yan. Let's
Sige, sige,
continue.
sige. Let's continue. That one is 798 pesos, and it's like a summer silhouette, square neck situation, diba? Love
Yes.
that. For lounging. Okay, the next one.
Lounging.
Running errands. Lalabas na tayo ng
Ooh.
bahay. You
Okay.
gotta make it good.
Running errands. Oh, shucks. Gusto ko cute. Cute lagi. Pag lumabas, pero
Keyword
pag
natin, basta for me,
cute.
cute.
Basta kailangan functional kasi iisipin mo rin na, okay, pawis na ako sa bahay, mas papawisan pa ako pag lumabas ako ng bahay. So, kailangan fresh lang yung dating. So, I would honestly go for something like a lighter color na shirt. So I don't have to worry about the pawis again. And also, I just feel like it's so functional because like, you're going out, as soon as you come home, parang madali na lang siyang tanggalin para mag-shower ka after you go out to do errands. Pero ito, sorry, may isa pa akong bundle sa inyo, guys.
It's, oh, sige na, pakita pero, mo na lahat.
Ito yung pamain.
Girl, ano yan?
Pamain on the Formy website. This is a rack that I got for all my Formy pants. And
beautiful.
It's what I would partner with the shirt earlier would be, let's see, para lahat na nandito, diba? I don't have to worry about it. So let's get this one out from the rack, the diba? One. Yeah, cream so it's color, a ganun. Cream color. So, ganyan lang siya. So, it's like a drawstring kind of pant. Para hindi mahirap suotin. Diba? And then, if you partner it, wait. Kukunin ko. Stylist ako eh. Ayan.
Some people are asking in the comments where we can get this. You can get this via formyclothing.com. And again, we have a special code. It's Megan Live. 10% off site-wide from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. O, pinapakita na ni Megan. Ako rin ako drawstring ako today, pero short.
Diba? Ang saya.
I love and it. So, I love it.
So easy to
pwede
wear.
Pwede kumain.
Totoo yan. Oh my gosh. I just realized that now. Why didn't I think of this before? Kasi walang buffet, diba? Walang buffet ngayon. Okay, hindi ko naisip. Thank you so much, Hannah. Now I know what to wear when we have like pizza night
buffet,
or burger night.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're so welcome. Okay. After running errands, ito, catching up with friends online, even through Zoom or lives here.
Catching up with friends online. Wait, maibalik ko lang ang pants na rack ko. Okay. Ilalapit ko para makita nila yung pants natin now for me.
Adrian going said, out I love with garterized trousers.
Thank you so much, Hannah, for that realization. Now, moving on. Zoom with friends, pero maayos. Well, I was gonna say, hala, parang minsan nakapajama lang ako. But I have like for me, parang cords. Hindi ko lang nadala lang sa closet ko. But I have cords and a cardigan that I would usually wear. Oo, nasa labada na. But I would say, maybe if we were having like barkada reunion or something, para gusto ko maging presentable sa mga kaibigan
fancy,
ko. Kahit
fancy.
Na, diba? Kahit na nakita na nila ako na hindi presentable. Diba? Ito. Let's be presentable for
cute.
Our besties.
I love the green. Love the green. Naka-fresh yan. Naka-fresh.
And I realized when I looked in my closet na konti lang pala dati yung mga colorful outfits ko. Because I would normally wear black, gray, white. Mm-hmm. But I've been getting a lot more blues, a lot more greens. And I do have a lot of pinks already. Kasi isa yun sa mga favorite colors ko pagdating sa damit. But it's so refreshing to have like these, parang I guess, colors that represent like nature. Medyo calming yung effect niya para sa akin.
Yes, yes. I heard that green is the most calming color. So you should always have like a green wall. Yes. So if you want to
calm
your
background.
Down your eyes. Yes. Or ito, naka-green din ako.
Yeah, outfit. Tsaka yung plant.
Tsaka yung plant. Oh, diba, girl? The plantitas know what they're talking about. That's why it's so relaxing.